Strattford Hall, ancestral home of the Lees of Virginia, is visited by President and Mrs. Eisenhower. The President is guest of honor at the annual meeting of the Robert E. Lee Memorial Foundation. And Strattford Hall is the birthplace of the hero of the Confederacy. But as the President and First Lady toured the 18th century mansion, he made no mention of the war between the states and spoke more of Thomas Lee, who built the house, and of the five Lee brothers who won fame during the American Revolution. Mrs. Eisenhower seemed most interested in the mother's room just inside the east doorway and the connecting closet, actually a small room that was Robert E. Lee's room as a child. A hall with deep roots in the history of our nation, the home of generations of greatness.